Cursor, how are you doing? So today we are going to be doing a light language for a breakthrough. I do feel like a lot of energy is shifting, so what is good? A lot of energy is shifting and we are moving on to a new chapter. With that being said, having discernment, utilizing our energy wisely, and just being present with where we are so that we can best direct our energy to this more aligned path to wherever we are wanting to break through. Yes, do you feel like a butterfly in a cocoon, or like when a fruit ripens, how that color then changes, how that caterpillar comes from the cocoon of butterfly? I have been seeing all of these images of breaking through, breaking past the old chapter, the past, and re-emerging. And this doesn't necessarily mean the physical situation changes, but the perspective and the positioning of the spirit has changed in such a way that it quite literally now has this freedom and flexibility to break through and move in ways that it hasn't seen before. Jedi, better not eat anything in the compost bin. I'm watching you. So with that being said, yes, I feel like this is going to be, you know, this is gonna be interesting. If the audio isn't that great, that's okay. You know, it is what it is gonna be, and I'm gonna trust everything is as it should be. I'm not gonna even worry about it, because when things break, I think we automatically think that's a bad thing. Kind of associate when we think, oh, I'm broken, that's bad. But in reality, I feel like sometimes things need to break in order to utilize that energy for something else. You have to have a breakdown so you can have a breakthrough. So hopefully in today's session, we'll be exploring what that really means for our own souls, what that looks like, and truly just tapping into the energy needed to best optimize as we move forward, what that breakthrough may look like, and just really praying that it will help us as we continue in our journey, as we're here presently in this space and this timeline, that we will honor what comes up. And I'm excited to just take this time with you. I hope that you enjoy the space, and we'll take 3 breaths together to just ground ourselves, allowing all the energy that we are perceiving in this moment to just be acknowledged. And as we exhale fully, maybe just exploring, what are we releasing? What are we grounding into? What are we making space for? Inhaling, opening ourselves up to explore what it is we're here to receive, setting the intention to receive what is most needed in our moment, right now, if anything. Just taking a breath, nice and easy, trusting, and whatever comes, honoring it. Thank you. solar plexus rooted in the heart, really going down to the roots, growing and breaking into the soil, almost as if the roots are finding their own space and navigating to a place of security. You see the breakthrough that is happening. You feel it in your physical presence. And you notice how the, like a flower breaking from the cement, opening up in the most unexpected places. You're breaking through. There's nothing you need to do other than perhaps give more space to this grounding presence. With your breath. In this space, I cannot help but feel excitement for the energy that is rising up. Even more so for the intentions you have planted and the seeds that are now coming through, allowing this physical manifestation to be perceived. You are no longer star seeds, but you are star sprouts. Yes. Little she tambah tai ke titi syukur tundetake ima siya. Gitu si terjun terkete auto tos hitin rupias itu totayam isi kota tayampo. As you continue to break through the Buddhisya Papa, pay no mind to the weeds that you are unearthing at this time. You might feel the physical manifestation of resistance or tension in your body. Now is a good time to allow yourself to take back that energy. Just breathing in, feeling your body fully presently, being intentional with your awareness, and exhaling, relaxing your body. Any tension you feel as if you are plucking it, you are taking it back to be returned to the soil where it can nurture the plants you are growing. There's this reminder of this light within you. It's so bright, it's so strong. The potential is so pure. And I think this is the seed that you're wanting to break through. I think reminding yourself at this time, the nature of this energy, the potential that is infinite within you, and its will to live and to grow. Yes, you can allow yourself to assist in giving the energy needed at this time. Feeding the spark within you. So it may continue to grow. Some of you may be fearful on getting in the throat area of this potential of growth, of the true power of your own expression, the own authenticity, unique expression of your own being and soul. It's coming as this fear of perfection. Allow yourself to communicate within your own being and acknowledge where this fear may be coming from so that you can root it. You can uproot these areas of energy and better feed the creation in its purest form. Taking a few breaths, I'm just doing that now. Take now this energy that we're being gifted with this breakthrough, with the new energy that we're tapping into, being aware of how we're using it, being aware of how we're viewing it, using our discernment so that we can best utilize moment by moment our expression to the universe, how we navigate, and the foundation that we're building upon. I'm so honored and thankful to do such powerful energy work with you, to set the seeds for the new earth and the natural cycle of harmony with source, oneness, all beautiful beings that are aligned in this timeline. Even during the times where we feel as if we should already be broken through, we should already have our wings. Having this patience and discernment with how we do use our energy is so important. And that is the real, real big message for today's transmission. If you're interested in learning more about light language or would like some support on your journey as you express your own soul, then definitely check out the Light Resonance Portal, me, my soul sister Aria. You already know the descriptions and the link in bio, and we're getting ready to officially announce the opening to that portal so more souls can join. It's a very exciting time, and shout out to all the souls, alumni that are present here right now. We love you, and there's so much love there. But yeah, you got this, okay? You got this new breakthrough, the energy that's coming. I'm feeling this itch to move right now, to do something, to like take action. And it's actually a time where, yes, you're gonna be taking action, but I think it's important to use discernment to know when to take that action so that we're really using our energy in the most wisest way at this time. And not just taking action willy-nilly, but really having that intention set. So thank you so much again for joining. I appreciate you. I love you. If you have any suggestions for future light language videos that you would like to see, definitely let me know. I enjoy just being able to hold this space. I just wanted to let you know how much you've already broken through. I know that I feel it in my soul. There's so much, and it might be just a little, like as tiny as a mustard seed. You see this physical manifestation, representation of your soul and what you're here to really grow into. And just that small little leaf, that small stem that is coming out of the ground, that is going to be the beginning of your breakthrough. So honor it, however small it may look. Physical. Thank you so much for joining. God bless and namaste.